We have, and cleanup is underway in southern Kentucky after that latest round of severe storms.
The main issue has been flooding, but a tornado did touch down in the Nancy community. WKYT's Phil Pendleton has a look at the damage from Pulaski County. He continues our top story team coverage at noon. Phil?
Standing at the intersection of Slate Branch Road and Madeira Drive just south of Somerset, this is one roadway that you can see me still has a lot of standing water and is now closed. This road right over here to my left is Slate Branch Road. It is also closed because of high water. A number of weather issues in this community in Pulaski County, a lot of high water, and people tell me that there is concern of more rain to come. They say that 4 inches of water can move your car. They say be very cautious when you're traveling through this area. Now, there's also some wind damage and some minor tornado damage in Pulaski County. The National Weather Service says an EF0 tornado went through the western Pulaski County area and a barn was flattened. I've also been told that there is a rock slide that has caused problems near the Faubush Fire Department. So obviously a lot of different weather concerns all over this community in Pulaski County. Phil Pendleton, WKYT.
All right, Phil, thank you very much. We'll point out that no one was injured in any of that. As far as we know, no homes or businesses were damaged to any extent either.